In this video, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with another carrier's shipment using BorderConnect. With ACI, Canada Border Services Agency requires highway carriers to register with ACI service providers such as BorderConnect or any other service provider separately. As a result, when taking another carrier's shipment and their cargo control number, you may need to create an ACI eManifest and reference the other carrier's shipment if they're registered with a different service provider. This is called a reference shipment. A reference shipment can only be done if the other carrier will be submitting the ACI shipment in their ACI service provider's software. Once the shipment's on file with CBSA, the carrier registered in BorderConnect that will be taking the shipment is then free to create the ACI eManifest and reference the other carrier's shipment in the manifest. So, let's jump in and I'll show you how to do that. Once you're logged in, under ACI eManifests, click Start New ACI eManifest. After you enter all your ACI trip details, go to the bottom and click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. And to learn how to enter trip information on an ACI eManifest, click the link at the top of the video now. Starting from the top, select your shipment type. It's currently set to a PARS as that's the most common shipment type, but if the shipment type was different, just click it to change it. Now enter the cargo control number of the shipment you're hauling for, and change the carrier code to match the other company's. To do that, just click the carrier code to change it. When selecting the carrier code, you'll notice that it's not enabled for ACI, which is normal when that carrier is not registered for BorderConnect ACI. If the carrier code is not listed, you will have to add the carrier code in the company details page under the account menu option. To learn how to add a carrier code, click the link at the top of the video now. Next, on the top right, click Show All Fields. Then below the cargo control number field, click Is Reference Only. Once enabled, all the additional shipment fields will disappear as the other carrier will be submitting the info with their provider. If the Is Reference Only option doesn't appear after you enable Show All Fields, you'll have to enable this feature in the company's settings page under Account. Then, in the ACI Shipment Settings section, you can enable Allow ACI Reference Only Shipments and click Save at the top. Once the shipment's marked as a reference shipment, go to the bottom and click Save and back to ACI eManifest, where you're ready to send it. So, go to the top and click Sync with CBSA, where the status will move to two yellow bars, Transmitted. And once the manifest is accepted, move to three blue bars, On File with CBSA. In most cases, to get the transaction number and for the manifest to move to four green bars, a status query will also need to be sent. To do this, scroll down to the Shipment section, and above the shipment, hover over Send to CBSA, and click Send Status Query for Shipments. A status query typically takes about 3 to 5 minutes to get a response, but once a Declaration Accept message is found, the manifest will move to four green bars. Status queries use BorderConnect's PARS Tracking software, and to learn more about BorderConnect RNS PARS Tracking, click the link at the top of the video now. When the driver arrives, the status will then move to five dark green bars, arrival reported at border. And lastly, when the driver's released, move to six green bars. Congratulations! You now know how to create an ACI eManifest and reference another carrier's shipment using BorderConnect. This type of eManifest is usually created within about a minute or two, but if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.